goes. Following the Columbia River from Banff. Now, Kinbasket Lake is named after Chief Kinbasket of the Shawappan First Nations tribe, and he was instrumental in helping those early explorers who were here to trek.
It's cast.